to show you how to make an Eos gummy with gummy bears in it. Let's go. You'll need something to drink while you snack or while you craft. An Eos container with still some of this in it. Food coloring. Something that you won't be scared of to microwave and to put food coloring in. A knife and gummy bears. First, I'm just going to take the top off and then I'm going to take this out. Clean it. Ugh. Won't come out. There we go. And you have that. Forgot a Q-tip. You'll need to take your Q-tip and clean this out. But first you'll want to take this thing, this wheel thing out. So I got it out and this is what it looks like from the bottom. Now I'm just going to clean it out. What I did just to take out was to go up with the knife. It took a little while, but it worked. Now I'm just going to go wash this off. And I'm going to wash the container too. Now it's all clean. Yay. Oh my God. I'm using orange gummy bears. Or you can use pineapple. But I like the orange color. Cutting it so it's a little easier. And then I cut it. Cut it up. Got the heels in there. Let's go melt it. Now I need a spoon. Now it's all poured in there. And took about 34 seconds with stirring. Put it in the freezer. Finished. It's set in the freezer for about 20 minutes and upside down, like so the top. So it's set like that, but I didn't pop the cap on. And after I took out the refrigerator or the freezer, I popped the cap on into your snap. And this is what it turned out like. Awesome, right? So cool. Smells really good. My mama said it tastes like gummy bears. Sometimes it goes all throughout it, sometimes it just sinks to the bottom. It depends on how you do it. Or it depends on how it turns out. All of them turn out different. So I hope you guys like this video. Please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.